be strong.
Hi everybody, Max Eckert here again, on to another outfield drill. This is called the L drill. I like this for all age groups, you know, double and above. It's a good way to work on robbing home runs and making outfield drills more fun. Here, I have three cones down. Bobby's standing at the furthest cone. I'm standing at the middle cone. Bobby's gonna run to me, give an underhand feed, run around me, and I'm gonna throw the ball to the front. So he's gonna work on catching the ball with two hands. We're gonna make this fun. Here we go. Catch, good. Feel for the fence. Okay, hustle back. I got another ball for you. Do it again. That one I let him too far. Now we're gonna try to keep it close. Good. Boom. Feel for the fence. Good. Way to come back. The key is trying to come back to the baseball, not drifting to your spot. You can go both directions. Go over each shoulder to make it more game-like.